So the long journey to the summit of European football starts with the opening fixture of the Champions League. Quick look at the lineups. Got things on the way. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
It's got to be the very flexible Raheem Sterling. From centre forward to wing back, he can play a variety of roles and usually with the knack of finding a yard of space. For me, though, he's most dangerous in attack.
Okay, interesting. Has got good distance on that. And it's Messi. Messi! Very well to get to that.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Threads one through.
Nelson Semedo.
Messi. Aguero passes it through. It's a loose ball. Clever work on the flank.
Yeah, they seem to be encouraging both fullbacks to ease inside, so we'll keep an eye on that to see if it all works out. Accepted the invitation to have a pop, and that defence was confident he wouldn't succeed. Barcelona are doing all the attacking, and they've played some good football to boot.
Vidal. Sané. It's Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva tries to get it forward. It's Aguero!
Very speculative, with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Neymar. Now the pass. Jordi Alba. And he just whacks it away.
Sterling goes looking.
He's got away. Now it's Messi. Like a good ball through.
Walker
boots it to safety. He's gone out of play. He's having a look round, and it's Jordi Alba. Picture, he's gone for it! Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona are in front!
An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
Barcelona take the lead, 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Pretty Messi!
Keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Danger averted for now. Messi.
Jordi Alba.
Chance!
This is Messi.
He'll have a dip! Great save, real class.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Shoots! Wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Ditch defending, but that'll do. Forward it goes. He's gone for goal. That carried quite a threat.
De Bruyne
to the keeper and go again. Oh, good interception.
Vidal.
Tries a through ball. Can he put it away? Really well taken goal. And it's there!
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run on side proved the key ingredient.
Barcelona take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Messi. Really good feet. A really good feat from him. Neymar. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Turns and goes back. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. And it's half-time here. It's the first half compared with your expectation.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Barcelona, no question, that's a foul.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away. Manchester City making a fresh attempt to release someone in behind from back to front, and this is something different.
Neymar, he's left his man. It's gone a long way up and away. Now it's Griezmann, now it's Messi. Oh, he's got a crucial block in there. And that has been clubbed away. Silva, Sané. Now it's Sané. Went in for a slide tackle and executed it cleanly. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Could fall anywhere.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept, so nobody can get in behind.
He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Barcelona seemed to have
Titi
with the foul.
Now it's Aguero. It's sprayed out wide. He's in, surely! Sterling drilled in low. Griezmann goes down, but nothing given. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Oh, he's found him in space. It'll be a corner. Concurs.
Played back in.
And now looking to shoot! He's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Up to meet it! No, he didn't quite meet it right. De Bruyne,
Sane
looking to get on the end of this, and it's been given away.
Barcelona may be thinking about substitutions now. They still have two available.
Now it's Neymar.
Neymar has a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless.
Vidal looks to slip it through. Neymar.
Mendy knocks it away.
Piqué was not to be moved. Messi. Messi going through. Now can he finish?
And that's been levered clear.
Neymar plays it out to the wing. Jordi, and the shot! And he nearly went all the way.
Jordi Alba really has just learned a lesson there. Your focus cannot lapse, even slightly.
Griezmann with the ball through. That's a port!
The port cleared without complication.
And it's Griezmann.
Otamendi with a fine tackle.
I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Tries a through ball. Done very well to intervene. Aguero, he's... And the finish!
Jordi Alba, aimed low and direct.
Griezmann, steaming forward, looks to slip it through. And now they can launch a counter. It's on a plate.
Fernandinho knocks it away.
It's a foul, and the whistle's gone. And no surprise, that's a booking. Players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done. Well, the goalkeeper needs to have everything to his liking, and
Neymar! It's anyone's ball.
Luis Suarez.
Keeper's ball.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Well, that's the way to launch the campaign.